So let's start out with the drinks. I had a Paloma and my boyfriend had an apple infused drink. Honestly, his was better. Ended up ordering that afterwards. Then we were super excited for the food to come about. You see the excitement in his face brewing. Yes, he's super excited for the appetizers coming in. We started off with some egusi dumplings. You guys, for all my Nigerians out there, egusi. You know we love egusi. Imagine that in a dumpling form. Bomb. And we had a variety of different sauces, from spicy to sweet, that just tied everything in. You see those patties over there? Those are curry goat patties. I just had to do a double take for you guys to appreciate the food that's presented right here. So those are the different types of sauces. And once again, the curry goat patties, probably number one appetizer. Let's move on to the crispy okra, or okra. Amazing. We then got the braised oxtails, but last but not least, you guys, we got the short rib pastrami, but it is suya. You guys, I was super excited. That was my meal. And then I want to say